Justin Thomas with the ball. He's guarded by Kane. He picked it up, Bellingham, and it's good from three. Rodgers ahead to Justin Thomas. Justin shoots. He's good. 9-5. Thomas looking for the drive. Does a spin move. And it falls for him. Nice move. 14-11. And Justin Thomas with the rebound in the basket, making it 17-15. Full court press from Red Lion. They get it to Justin Thomas. And it slams it down to tie the game at 17-17. Thomas, and he was fouled, and the ball is good. Justin with a pretty nice first quarter ball. Newark Charter, like to get off here. Nice pass to Justin Thomas, and it's good. 30-24. The save, back to Guy, and hit Justin down. He got 2-on-2. Justin Thomas with the basket. On the break. We got a timeout. Gets it to Thomas. Thomas, he's open. He's got it. 41-32. 2:33 to go here. Thomas. I think he fouled on the floor. About as low as they've had it. Okay, 9-8. 37. Justin Thomas. They can cut it to 4 or 3 here. Justin's going to go to the hoop. Going to put it off the board. It's good. 52-48. Just off the board is good. 52, 53, 50. 2:39 to go. Timeout. Brooks or Robinson. Robinson with the drive. Blocked. Ball's loose. Picked up. It's out. He's fouled. He'll go to the line. Johnson Thomas will be shooting. One and one. Got to make it a 2-point game. Good. 53-54 to go. That's good too. So 53-52. Shot is no good. Rebound, Justin Thomas. 1-point lead as we hit the minute mark. Thomas, the drive, off the board, it's good! He gives Newark Charter the lead, 53-54, 48 seconds. Rodgers is going to take the shot, it's off, rebound, Thomas, he's fouled, he'll go up and be shooting with 11 seconds to go.
Double bonus.
Double bonus. Release is good. 57, 56, 11 seconds, so Red Lion, still plenty of time to get up a shot, and you know they have plenty of capable three-point shooters, so even if he makes this, that last desperation three could take him out, we'll see.
Great charge by Newark Charter to come all the way back, they trailed most of the game, that's the fall.
So 58.2 seconds.
Right,
3.2 seconds. They're probably gonna throw a long. Yeah, they get it in to Thomas. He's fouled. They'll go to the line with 1.9 seconds to go. Now it looks like Newark Charter 1.9. They're gonna pull away with this one. They were down by as many as 13. May have been more. Justin's shot is up and it's good.